morning, everyone. Welcome to the PowerPoint presentation. Now I'm going to say about presentation is that is a girl child or a boy. Is a girl child born or a curse? I can say that it's not a curse because every girl child can also help to their parents in future, not only the boys. So please save the girl child, but don't, if you see them by thrown by someone in any hospitals, try to help them out. Nowadays, child is not being educated in further days. They have been reducing when their graduation has been increasing. Here we can see in many girl childs, 1 reaches 10th class and 9 reaches 9th class, 18 reaches 8th class. Because of this, in rural areas, many girl childs are not being educated and sent for the So education is very important for a girl child because in future, in any case, if she is in a problem, she has to stand on her foot, not depending on others. Not only this, here we can see in this was happened in many issues in many countries, and not only in rural places, we can see in cities also. Save a girl child, it is said that God created it as a mother because he could not be presented everywhere. This is unavailable. Realize that God representative is continuously killing someone beautiful even before she can come out. I can say that before coming into this world, many parents are killing their children when they're in their womb. So here we can see that why a little girl child is being killed. Here we can see the picture that the girl child is being crying because she came out with a girl, female gender. And we think that in many rural areas, there are no girl marriages and child marriages have been helped. It's wrong. Now also we can see in many rural areas that the girl child, when she is in 11 years only, she has been getting married. A boy or a girl in a family is enjoying. In olden days, they were a conservative society. People gave more importance to boys as compared to girls. Only boys have been educated in previous days, but not now. Now only girls are also being educated, so I think that it will be developed more. So please save the girl child. Every child is equal to God. Any questions?
blame the girl child.
Yes.
So but in villages, the child marriages are, the percentage of child marriages are increasing. Then what is the reason behind that?
They don't know that how the child should be being grown, and the educated people should let them know that they have to not do those marriages in those early years.
So have you bring the awareness on that?
The educated people can say them. First of all, in hospitals they have to let them know how the girl child is being useful in further also, not the disadvantages. Thank you.
Only girls are equal to God, my boys are not equal. Only girls are equal to God, my boys are not equal.
Not only boys, even girls are also equal. I'm saying that. I didn't say that boys are more useful, girls are not equal. Every child is equal to God. There is no difference.